Now, let me just do this little disclaimer. I'm not, you know, speaking for every woman in here. I'm just speaking for me and my crew. But, you know, to each his own, whatever. You know, if you're into anal sex or whatever like that, you know, God bless you. You a soldier in the game, bitch, but para mí esto no bueno. I don't fuck around. I don't understand the attraction. God already gave us the most wonderful, juicy, flowery, delicious thing you could ever have to open up in your face and have sex with. A vagina. But some of y'all just, you're just greedy. You're greedy. You want to fuck a bitch in every hole we got. What's going to happen when you get tired of fucking me in my ass, sir? You going to fuck me up my nose and my eye socket? Like, stop the madness already. I don't even do doggy style unless we're in the complete dark. Don't look at my booty hole. You can't have none. So stop looking at it. Well, I know you're looking at it because it burns when you look at it. Don't look at it. We'll turn the light back out then. Okay. Big bitches, big pussy. Little lady girl, little lady pussy. Well, actually I'm wrong because see, they stopped making pussies after 1968. Bitch, look, y'all ain't got no pussy. We got the pussies. Y'all have little vaginas, very polite little vagina. And then, you know, you try to go hammer one of these little bitches, you get them in there, you motherfuckers be digging, y'all be digging. The little girl be like, oh my God, wait a minute. They try to get it in there, wait, I got a tilted uterus, hold on, wait a minute. Wait, oh my God, all right, I'm stuck. Oh my God, I can't, no. Big bitches be like, motherfucker, that all you got, bitch? That all you got? That all you got? That all you got? Yeah, you didn't know I could hock my leg up like that, did you? Uh-huh. Yeah, now what, motherfucker? Yeah. I don't pull it out all the time, you know. I probably need to see a chiropractor in the room.